Hey, what's up, guys? It's your favorite YouTuber here, and today we're talking about something out of this world, quite literally. The UAE's moon mission has been making headlines worldwide, and we're here to give you the lowdown on what's happening up there. Strap in and get ready for a ride, because we're about to take you on a journey that's truly out of this world. So, you might be wondering what this moon mission is about, and why the UAE is so invested in it. Let us tell you that this is not just any ordinary space mission. The UAE has made history by becoming the first Arab country to send a spacecraft to the moon, and it's called the Rashid Rover. This ambitious mission aims to gather important data and information that could help scientists gain a better understanding of the moon's surface, its composition, and even its history. And who knows, this could even pave the way for future human exploration and colonization of the moon. Now, we know you're curious to know more about this incredible mission, so without further ado, let's jump right into it and share 30 fascinating facts about the UAE's moon mission that you probably didn't know. The mission was launched on July 19, 2022, from the Tanegashima Space Center in Japan. The spacecraft is named after Sheikh Rashid bin Said Al Maktoum, the former ruler of Dubai. The Rashid Rover is the size of a small car, weighing around 300 kilograms. The mission aims to explore the south pole of the moon, which has never been explored before. The UAE is the fifth country in the world to send a spacecraft to the moon, after the US, Russia, China, and India. The mission is part of the UAE's ambitious space program, which aims to establish a fully functional space agency by 2024. The Rashid Rover has four wheels and is designed to navigate through the rocky terrain of the moon's surface. The mission is expected to last for one lunar day, which is equivalent to 29.5 Earth days. The mission cost around $200 million to launch and execute. The spacecraft is equipped with several scientific instruments, including a camera, a spectrometer, and a drill. The Rashid Rover is powered by solar panels and is designed to operate in extreme temperatures. The mission is a collaboration between the UAE Space Agency and several international partners, including the US and Japan. The mission is named Al-Amal, which means hope in Arabic. The UAE's space program is led by a team of young Emirati scientists and engineers. The Rashid Rover is the first Emirati-made spacecraft to be sent to space. The mission is part of the UAE's broader vision to diversify its economy and become a global leader in science and technology. The UAE is also planning to launch a Mars mission in 2024, which will coincide with the country's 50th anniversary. The Rashid Rover is designed to collect data about the moon's water resources and minerals. The mission is also aimed at inspiring the younger generation in the UAE to pursue careers in science, technology, engineering, and mathematics, STEM, fields. The Rashid Rover is named after Sheikh Rashid bin Said Al Maktoum, who is known as the father of modern Dubai. The Rashid Rover is designed to travel up to 10 kilometers on the moon's surface. The mission is expected to provide valuable data that could help in the development of future lunar missions. The UAE has invested heavily in its space program, with the aim of establishing a sustainable space industry in the country. The mission's landing site on the moon is located near a crater named Mazar-e Sharif. The Rashid Rover is equipped with a neutron spectrometer, which is designed to detect the presence of water on the moon. The mission is being closely watched by the global scientific community, who are eager to see the results of the mission's scientific investigations. The Rashid Rover is expected to be in communication with Earth through the UAE's Deep Space Network, which is located in Al Ain. The UAE's space program has already achieved several significant milestones, including the launch of its first satellite in 2009. The UAE's space program is part of the country's broader efforts to achieve its Vision 2021 Inches goals, which include becoming a knowledge-based, diversified economy. The success of the UAE's moon mission is a testament to the country's commitment to innovation, science, and technology. And that's it for today's video, folks. We hope you enjoyed learning about the UAE's moon mission and all the amazing things that are happening up there. If you like this video, make sure to hit that like button, share it with your friends, and subscribe to our channel for more exciting videos. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next one.